went ahead and took the plunge on Star Ocean 3. Or 5, I mean. Alright? Yeah. It was half off, so I was like, fuck it. I was trying to wait until it was used at GameStop, but it's still like 40 something or like 47, I think it was. So now I own it forever. I didn't touch it. Akuma was like, hey, I'll do this instead of Street Fighter. No, I'm just playing. Capcom ain't gonna pay Akuma money anymore. Speaking of Street Fighter, I read the craziest thing about how the characters, like the character models, are outsourced. What the fuck? That explains why some characters clearly look better than other ones. Yeah, that was the intro, I guess. That was not much there, but okay. Trace character design, Akuma. Those are two things that I like. I guess the type B probably just switches it from being X to confirm to circle. Probably gonna end up putting that on a semi-automatic. That's closest. But we'll see. English audio, what? Oh, you can pick if you want certain people to speak English. Okay, that's cool.
Okay.
I need to turn my volume up. I was playing a game. What is it, Zenith? That audio's all super loud and fucked up. Okay, that's cool. Alright, all the options are pretty much what I want. You know, if anything, I will get a good soundtrack out of this. Exactly how I want a game to start. Battle tutorial. I'm not even being sarcastic. Like, this is a good start. Thanks for telling me that I can't walk during the battles, because that would be fucking weird anyway. Like, the whole time I was reading it, I was thinking, like, why don't you walk in battle? that makes sense, I guess. Yeah, I'll leave it how it is. Simple enough.
I'd say that should about do it for training. How about we take a lap around the village?
That didn't seem sick to what he was saying.
5 whole years have passed since you took over for your father. So much has changed in that time.
You think so?
What's more, the capital's supposedly a real scary place now. Word is, the people slain by monsters and bandits are innumerable.
So I've heard.
It's all so different. I hope your dad's okay.
Trust me, you don't need to worry about him.
We've been able to turn a blind eye to these atrocities so far, but how long until Stahl is attacked?
I almost would expect Stahl to be the character's name, because that's how they get down. Why are they body shaming a cat? Said the SJW. Oh, there's a faster run than regular run. Oh, you can clip totally through them. That's good to know. They react to you hitting them, though. Or that guy does. Classic sound effects there.
Sorry.
What?
Whoops.
Oh, they're totally flat.
Pardon me.
It's this unreliable looking man. Puzzled Woman is the best NPC so far. I took a picture so I would have that moment forever. Since everyone talks at the same time, I kind of don't know what's going on. Nothing important, I guess, but still. I'm trying to talk to the cat. I guess I can't. This one talks though. Or not. That's where I came from. I'm guessing at some point I'll be able to go in these doors.
Hey, doesn't that look like Miki to you?
Miki?
Is Miki really 18 already? She looks way more mature than I did at her age.
I don't know. I've always considered her a little sister. I can only think of her as a kid. Let's see what she's up to.
I was wondering why it just abruptly stopped him from running. So it pauses, like, why did it even explain that?
I thought I saw some people off in the distance.
Some people?
I assume so. And I was curious since everyone's saying how dangerous things are now. Right there.
Whoa! Hey, your suspicions were right.
I bet he dies. He looks too plain.
There's no way anyone could mistake them for stallions.
What do we do? Do you stallions? Have any ideas?
Let's go to the mayor and think of a plan together.
Come on! I mean, you're okay with letting them go?
They'll just run away if we try to capture them. So what's the point? Don't you think it'd be better to prepare for an attack?
You're the heir to the Camus School of Swordsmanship, all right. You have the commander's instincts of your dad.
I think it would be better to just awkwardly stand here. Oh, how convenient. It's right there.
Pardon me if I find your tale of enemy scouts a little hard to swallow.
I'm not lying.
So, who is it you think we're dealing with?
Eidolon.
Eidolon? You mean those vile bandits who are more monsters than men?
In reality, they're a veritable natural disaster. They're so destructive that 5 years ago, my dad was asked to travel the country. Why? To specifically teach locals how to defend themselves against these degenerates.
What is he doing back there?
We're done for! How could we ever hope to do anything against those savages?
Mr. Mayor,
But this is all too far over my head. I don't know the first thing about fighting.
Mr. Mayor, please, calm down. You're this village's leader. You have to be its proverbial rock. I'll be the one to lead our people in battle.
But Fiddly...
Well, it's not like anyone else is stepping forward. Might as well be him.
What an unfortunate nickname.
Please deliver our home from certain doom.
I'll give it everything I've got.
You know, one of the complaints about this game is like there's no cutscenes or something like that. But like, well, I guess coming from Square, you kind of expect there to be like a bunch of CG cutscenes and all that. But I was just thinking, like, just the old games, like there weren't really cutscenes back then either. I gotta make excuses for Trius, you know.
Do you think they'll actually attack us?
Thank you for the basic information. Uses the system AI for the saves. Or system AI, what the fuck? UI. Sleep, but I got some stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot this came with like all the DLC from the Japanese version. Actually, this is kind of useful. I had no idea time had passed since then.
No problems here.
How's it going over there?
Guess they're all out patrolling.
No problems here. Do you think they'll actually attack us?
There's nothing over there except for the training ring. Wait, there's a guy over there. Guess they got a guard everywhere, huh?
How's it going over there?
Do you think they'll actually attack us?
How do you jump? Nope, no button jumps.
I can't
can't stand this. I'm about to pull my hair out from all this stupid waiting.
Really? Why?
All the men are thinking the same thing. If no one attacks, we're the ones that are gonna pay.
Still, I'd say that's preferable to getting raided.
Think we can hold out?
Maybe once at most. Depending on their numbers.
Once at most?
Yes. Both the men and the village itself would be hurting by the second time.
What'll we do?
We'll ask the capital for reinforcements. Either way, get ahead of ourselves. Take the women and kids to the training hall.
Gotcha. Fellow townsmen, prepare for battle!
Oh, you just ran by.
Damn it! Say your prayers!
Get away from me! That's what I like to hear. The names of the attacks.
Gets a lot bigger when we're
cool. Let's see where they want me to go. Let's just barricade it. Oh, you can run faster here too. They did say training hall. I see damage numbers.
Don't worry. You go find somewhere to shore up.
Say your prayer.
Go somewhere else.
Man, that preemptive attack is pretty nice.
They're hightailing it out of here! Yes! We did it!
The time
we
passed?
Won!
I mean, like, the weather, or not weather, but the time of day changed. That's cool.
Yeah, somehow.
Member out.
The village lives to see another day.
Thank you ever so much for all you've done for us.
We may have fended them off for now, but who knows what'll happen next time.
Next time? You're saying they might come again?
I think so.
Please tell me that's not true.
So, what's next? If I know you, I take it you have some kind of plan?
We'll ask the king for more troops.
More troops? A splendid idea.
I'll depart at once.
And while you're gone, the village will be destroyed. Because that's how RPGs work.
I guess I won't be hearing any more of your quips for a while.
That make you sad?
More like relieved.
Damn, you're cold. Come back in one piece.
I will. And in time, too. Take care of Stahl for me, will you?
Done and done.
Pardon me.
That's why I was trying to go into his house.
Pardon me.
Just to save. This doesn't seem too bad so far.
Pardon me.
Nope, nothing in here to do. Except for look at that girl somewhere, but... That's an important card to get. Guess all that stuff will open up later. Check out the shop. This kind of reminds me of that first village in Dragon's Dogma.
I hope you know I'm coming along.
Huh?
To the capital, with you.
Don't be stupid, Miki. Go on home. Hey, wait a minute. Don't you understand how dangerous it'll be?
That's exactly why I'm going. You could barely handle things last night. I could never let you go alone.
Don't be selfish.
And if I somehow do get in trouble, I know you'll save me from it.
Really, Miki?
If you won't take me with you, I'll go by myself. Maybe I'll get captured by sleazy bandits. Maybe I'll get attacked by savage beasts. But I'm still going. End of discussion.
See if I care. Okay, you've made your point. Take you with me.
Yes!
under the condition that you make sure to stick by my side.
Okay.
Well, that explains all those menus I was looking at earlier. Oh, so those are one-time use, sir. That makes sense, I guess. Does he even sell anything? Or is she? Nope. Just there for appearances. Buy some healing items. That is a big ass gate. Seems like they'll be on this planet for a while. I like the little pictures. Sounds oddly like the Seraphic Gate song from Valkyrie Profile 2, or Valkyrie Profile. The first one. Well, actually, they use that song in every Star Ocean as well, so yeah. My outside of town save and in town save. Seems like this should have popped up with the first encounter, but okay. Yeah, I missed one. Oh well. Actually, let me see. Yeah, good thing I did that save, huh? It's almost like they wanted the backgrounds to look a little more realistic than the characters or something. SP is divided between all the characters. Wonder if I should be looking for treasures or anything. Like, around here would have been a perfect place for one. She was just standing there getting beat up while she was healing. That's what I'm talking about.
the upper hand.
I was thinking it looked like a camera. I was just thinking maybe I shouldn't use skills so much, but if you can hit two enemies, you might as well. Oh yeah, I'm not really counting on her for damage, so she'll be okay with that. Reset camera button was R1 or something, because these buttons don't do anything, like, right now. I wonder if you can switch that. Probably not. Doesn't matter. Yeah, this does exactly what I thought. Just switch confirm the council buttons. For full Japanese feel, put the character voices on Japanese and subtitles. Or not subtitles, but yeah. Change the buttons. I wonder why games like Infinite Undiscovery don't get like HD remasters. I'd play through Valkyrie Profile 2 again if they put that on here. Or even End of Eternity. Once I get to a boss, then I'll use one of those items. Or if we're starting to go.
Quick, have the advantage!
I was just thinking, like, I was playing some game where I was in really tall grass and enemies just came out of nowhere. It was dead, like, I was trying to remember what it was. I miss these kinds of games. I learned something in that encounter, so that was good. Oh, so she can stun them automatically. That's cool. Or not automatically, but she can stun them with the skill.
Don't take me so lightly! Did you hear something creepy just now?
Okay, the creepy sound means I am going to use one of these MP things. Or four of the MP things. You know, if it doesn't trigger an encounter, I'm going to run all the way back around side, because you know there's treasure chests there.
That thing's huge! How are we supposed to beat a walking mountain?
Nah, it's not gonna, I might have to run it back the other way. Or I could just fight it now and go back home. If that's the choice.
Focus on the enemy.
Oh, right.
Are those the techniques?
I will burn you to ash!
Double blast!
Stuck on me. You know what? I'm just a counter.
We can't thank you enough for that.
Long as you're safe. My name is Victor Oakville. I'm a soldier with the Rasulian Army.
This is Miki Savister.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Fidel Camus. I teach swordsmanship in the village of Stahl.
Camus? I knew it. Those techniques had to be the same as Daryl's.
They certainly are. Although, if I had to guess, I'd say your style has also been influenced by him. Did you study under him in the army?
Of course I did. How interesting. I never knew my master had a child. It's dangerous around here. Let me escort you to the next town.
As representatives of Stahl, we're on our way to ask the king for reinforcements. As for why we're doing that, it's because Adelon recently tried to invade our village. I hate to sound presumptuous, but do you think you could take us to the person in charge of dispatching troops?
We share both experience on the battlefield and a relation to the same individual. I'll take you to the capital, but I can't assure you of the outcome.
Thank you so very much. Do you think the crown will help us?
The timing is far from perfect, but if Mr. Camus were to put in a good word...
What about old man Camus?
Master Camus currently works in the capital as an advisor for Rasulia's military, where he teaches the way of the sword. Within the army, his word is law.
The old man's really that important now?
He is. That is but one reason it would behoove you not to call him an old man in public. Save that for us.
I guess that makes sense. I'll work on it.
The sun sets rather quickly. Let's chase the sun. His clothes look cooler than a main character's. Maybe he'll be the rival of us. Hey, we caught the sun. I'm trying to initiate, but I don't know it's going to be hit here, so I stopped.
What? Oh, well, Eddie?
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
That was also a good learning experience. Now I know to just go ahead and take the hit. Looks like this way would have been easier. Well, not that either way was hard in the first place, but just the way the monsters are here now, it seems like there's less on this side. And this monkey's right over here.
This should be a good warm-up.
close to perfect as it gets.
Spot very quickly.
What? Over already?
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
Goodbye, son. Still got pretty good. First.
As close to perfect as it gets.
Well, combat seems okay so far. Stop to say something. Weird that the trees show up on the map.
Medoc, I take it?
That it is.
Oh, this light, it's stunning.
It's also the gateway to the neighboring country of Langdok.
If we weren't on this mission, I'd love to have a more leisurely look around.
Oops. I seem to have skipped a cutscene or something. Oh well. I don't think you're going to say anything important. Is in this game too. I guess she would be actually.
Pardon me.
No good. I knew it. Huh? A customer? What business do you have with the beautiful and genius inventor Welch? Oh, you're not a customer? Well, then do I ever have the perfect job for you? I'm one step away from just about completing this amazing mixture of mine, but it definitely needs something else. And I know just the stuff. Here are the details. Don't just stand there, get to work! Chop chop! You know what to do. Now I can continue with the experiment. I did it. Success! I'm now one step closer to becoming the creator of the all-time greatest items around! Thank you so much for your help. There's no way I could have ever done it without you. I knew you'd pull through for me. Yeah, no doubt about it. Keep it up, because I'm counting on you, assistant number one.
It's too soon to use that. Must have to reverse the story first. There's no status screen. Oh,
Whoops.
So sorry. No, it's my fault.
What? It wouldn't let me chase her. Interesting. I got that weird, that red circle, like you can't leave battle type thing.
And yet...
It's really that late?
Yeah, it is. Victor's gone. He went out a while ago.
I see.
None of that now. Jeez, get going, get going!
It seems I was lied to.
Okay. Now I can start.
Good. Then I'll be waiting outside. Don't take long.
So there are cutscenes.
As always. You're so cute when you sleep.
But you're certainly not when you talk like that.
That always bugged me. Like, why do girls watch you sleep? And it's so weird to just wake up with someone just staring at you and you're like, what the fuck? But anyway.
Are you good to go?
Sorry for keeping you.
Victor said he'll be waiting at the Western Gates.
The Western Gates? Let's go there.
Great.
I don't know why the reviews complained about that. Like, that little exchange right there, they don't need a cutscene for that. And, like, the little talks when they're walking through town, that's just like when you're playing Tales and they have those little, speech bubbles pop up. I think best NPC title goes to her now.
Pardon me.
Save overwrite. Oh, we got the restroom free last time. Did I see a treasure chest? Nah, I didn't see one.
Sorry we're late.
And late you are.
Who might she be?
This is Lady Brunelli, a signet urch from Languedoc.
Lady Brunelli, is it?
Fiore Brunelli. You can just call me Fiore.
Name's Fidel.
I'm Miki.
She is one of the most knowledgeable researchers at the Royal Institute of Signatory Studies. Langdok so kindly dispatched her in response to our own king's request for aid.
What? You work at the Royal Institute? That's amazing! You're the envy of Signature just the world over!
I'm hardly of that high caliber.
No. You truly are!
Victor, is this the duty you were talking about?
Yes, it is. I have been charged with escorting Lady Brunelli safely to our capital. But I know we're all anxious to get there. I'll explain everything else on the way.
We all owe Akiman our thanks. Something now. Actually, I'll just keep it on this so that see what happens when you max it out. Just to double check. Glad I came back.
Absolutely perfect. Oh, what do we have here? If it is an old assistant number one, what timing? You'll be the perfect guinea pig. Critic. Here, try this delicious juice recipe I've concocted. Don't be shy. It's got the Welch seal of approval, which is the best in the business. See the label? Go on now, down the hatch with it. made ambrosial when I made it with fruit. Maybe there's a problem in the recipe? That has to be it. Hey, you there. You with all the frills. Congratulations! You're my second assistant. As your first duty, you can improve this juice recipe.
Is always there to torture your main character.
This assistant number two? Your improved recipe? And you even brought me the ingredients? I knew I could count on you. Let me mix it right up. Recipe like this only comes around once every millennium. I knew I was right to entrust the homebody with a homey task, but don't think it's because I can't do stuff like that. No siree. Here, assistant number one, I made another go at this whole juice thing. You'll love it this time, I guarantee.
Over from an earlier experiment.
I think I know why it doesn't work, because I don't have the skill yet. So the menu's grayed out. Pink backpack, what is she talking about?
Assistant number one! Impeccable timing, as always. I need your professional opinion regarding a new field of research in which I've begun to dabble. It's something we simply can't do without in this age of the corrupt, mystical abominations, the war with Trakor, evildoers, and chaos! What's that saying?
axes speak louder than words. When faced with a deadly enemy, you need to make equally deadly weapons and armor. I want to give people the ability to do that in their homes. Comprende? And the fact that you're a master swordsman is written indelibly all over your face. It reads, I can swing a sword with the best of them. I mean, you wouldn't have it written all over your face if you weren't a man who knows his way around a blade, right? So you'll do it for me?
I know eventually I'm gonna get to a point where I won't be able to finish the quest in town. I don't remember if someone sold the sticks, but... Sure, I can get more of this by fighting those turtles. Cutscene time. This game doesn't have cutscenes, by the way. According to certain reviewers.
Thanks! Some tasks are best left to professionals. If you want to know about weapons, ask a warrior. I'd ask myself, but I don't know a thing about fighting. Wait a second! Don't think you're the only one who has weapons, because I'm full of them! I've got smarts out the wazoo, looks to die for, and charm that'd melt your heart. In other words, if you and I work together, there's nothing we can't make. We'll be omnipotent. We'll have nothing to fear but fear itself. Exactly. Not so fast, mister. Don't let that go to your head. You may be assistant number one, but you're still just an assistant. Remember that.
Unless I have these items on me, I won't be able to do anything. But it looks like she doesn't have her new one. Alright. Time to go. Oh, that's all they know how to make so far. I just don't have the items for this stuff. Alright, that makes sense. I guess those will show up on the map when I can actually extract them. Better save at the end before I go.
Sorry!
Accomplished a lot on the first trip to this town. Seem kind of short for a knight. Actually, could have been a woman.
Our nation is currently at war with the neighboring kingdom of Drakkur.
I've heard a fair share of rumors about that.
Things don't look good for us, as cries for support on the front line have reached the capital.
So we're losing then?
The reports remain unconfirmed, but it seems the enemy has developed a new weapon and is using it to great effect.
A new weapon? Such as?
I won't pretend to understand it, but it can supposedly attack from great distances and is far more destructive than our most advanced signaturgy.
A cryptic new type of weapon? Sounds like a scapegoat to me.
The fact that we're losing is true, and so is the fact that no signaturges in the field can discern why.
And I've been called to figure it out.
Our nation has always had a close and congenial relationship with the Eastern Kingdom of Langdok. Now we must call upon them for aid in unraveling this mystery, as they possess the finest signaturgical research facility on the entire continent.
I see. So that's how it is.
You know, initially I was thinking that the map was kind of empty, but now I see why. There were like places to harvest that I just hadn't unlocked yet. And I was like, man, there's a lot of space here, and they're not using it. If I hadn't learned those skills in town, I wouldn't even know that there was something over here. Or, I mean, it wouldn't even be over here.
That wasn't even worth the effort.
That was it? I still have a lot more to learn.
This is like a fishing spot. Level up, or did the fishing skill? Yep, character level up. All right. sleep a little for now.
Why can't they all be this easy?
Well, so far I can say it feels like a Star Ocean game. I'll be glad when I get some more skills so you can just hear them yelling out the skill names constantly. That's how you know you're close.
Strike first as you ever can. Opportunity knock. Close to perfect as it gets.
Why can't they all be this easy? I still have a lot more to learn.
Show me what you got!
Yes.
Let's go!
That was a big gate.
decisive win with minimal cap.
Battle nourishes the warrior.
I think if you initiate with a heavy attack, it stays with the character, the main guy. Let me see, I'll test it now to make sure. Is this gonna be two groups? Oh, no. Alright. We'll see.
Why can't they all be this easy?
Had a fishing mini game, but that probably would have been annoying.
Let's go. As close to perfect as it gets.
That was it.
And that mage just kills everything.
Still room for improvement.
Since this is a Tri-Ace game, there's probably going to be an archer that comes out or that joins the party that's stronger than everyone for some reason. Okay. Wait. Okay, yeah, it is blocked off. This will be the end of I'm gonna do this feat as well. Damn, even the healers are doing stuff.
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
Alright, it was worth running around here. Got a lot of EXP and found some items. He's gonna start guarding, but he never did. I didn't notice I had the camera so close.
Is pretty quiet for a capital. How different from Langdok.
Follow me to the castle. Lady Brunelli, sorry to ask you before settling on where to stay, but will you join us? Okay.
But you don't sell anything. Items available already.
Whoops. Whoops.
Oh yeah, the shop board she was talking about. Impair your own judgment. Hang back plus four. Seems like a weird role to put someone in. Actually, if we get a thief in the party or something, that's what I'll put on them. What was that girl from, what's that game called? The first Tales game on, PlayStation. And she had that skill Search Gold. Or Gold, whatever it was called. G-A-L-D-E-Gold. Just being in the middle of a fight, just digging in the ground. It costs 300 here. This is gonna do that classic thing where, like, the further you go and the bigger the towns are, the more it costs the rest of the end at the end.
Whoops.
So let's go straight to the objective, since I don't need to go to the store for anything.
Master.
Sorry, but provisions have been scarce.
I don't care if you pay double the price. Get them.
You're back? Well done.
As instructed, I brought Lady Brunelli with me. Along with someone else.
Dad.
What makes the two of you think you should even be here?
Stahl has been attacked by Adelon. We managed to repel their first attempt, but we're up against the wall. We came here to petition the king to send the village reinforcements.
That is a problem.
So you'll...
However, we can't provide any troops. Now go home and prepare to fight.
Dad, what authority do you think...
Don't call me that. Right now, I'm not your father, but the official reviewing your request. Lady Brunelli, was it? I cannot thank you enough for coming all this way on our behalf. Our proud nation is currently under siege from the barbaric tribes to the west. What's more, while it pains me to admit this, the outlook is rather grim.
So I've heard.
We are planning a counterattack with the whole of Central Resulia's army, and should be sortieing soon. I apologize for the short notice. But might it be possible for you to fight alongside us, Lady Brunelli?
It certainly is.
Sorry, Victor, but I need you to help shore up the rear. First, pass the order on to your subordinates. Then, once that's done, get ready to ship out.
Yes, sir.
What do we do now?
All that's left for us is to return to Stahl.
You're going back to your village? Then you should take the Dakar footpath there. It's a much quicker route than the way we took here.
You know, I assumed his dad was dead, because, you know, RPGs. guess I'll just look for a treasure chest. I think this trip looked weird the other day when I was playing it.
Sorry. Pardon me.
In my youth, I would have stopped to talk to every one of these NPCs. Even with the best part of it, there's something that's really good.
That wasn't even worth the effort.
Don't take me so lightly!
Fireball! this way first. Oh yeah, that's what she wanted for that quest. It's weird that they didn't drop before though. The droppings didn't drop. That was almost a joke. Gotta work on my timing. Treasure chest earlier. Good thing I came back out this way. Thank you. chest? Yep. Herself to hang in there. I don't think those were coming up. I guess it takes some time before the harvesting spots come back. I know later on if I fight like a stronger bird type enemy to be ready for their blocks. Some over here. I'll go talk to Welch again just to see if there's anything new.
Get away!
Oh, I guess they decided to tone down as how much the characters yell when doing attacks.
Get on with it!
I wouldn't be here without training.
Won't get any pair into pieces in this one, I guess. I guess whenever she has something new, it has to roll. We'll save and rest at the end while I'm here. And after I get back to the main city, I'll take a break. Or not main city, but you know, their village. Well, I guess it's not a village, it's a city as well. Their hometown. It's called Stahl. I didn't forget, I just, you know, figured people would not know that's where they lived. I did forget to rest at the end, but whatever. I see.
job. Well, let's keep moving.
All right, who's next? We should take the Dekav footpath, didn't he? Is that this way?
Yeah, probably.
All right, and off we go.
Good to go!
Fireball! I will work out!
Think I'll let you get away?
Oh, the save icon finally changed. Oh, pretty straightforward. I'll try this way first, and then come back up.
Let's see what it does.
this?
Stack up my skill points.
Take advantage of this.
Okay, so you can make the hard slash do 3 hits if you hit the light slash immediately afterwards. And then you can continue with another hard slash. So it seems like light slash is mostly there just to interrupt the heavy slash.
Okay, have the advantage!
Without training.
Okay, she's gonna run over there.
Adelon, let's turn back. We'll find another route instead. Oh, crap. Not this way, too.
Hey there! Who do you brats think you are?
They don't look like soldiers to me. If that's the case, let's take them out. Looks like you two are out of luck.
There are still more of them?
I failed you. fools of us.
Okay, she might need some items. Where's that?
Let's end these scumbags.
All right.
Man, he just had like the slowest death animation. Why is he still here though? Poison cider? Ah, they stuck around for the cutscene. Alright.
What in the...
What? What is that?
It's gushing fire like crazy. What's going on?
This isn't good. It's headed for our supplies.
And that's what stopped the war, I guess. Or at least temporary halt.
You okay?
Sand in my... everywhere. Gross.
What in the world happened?
I'd say it looks like something gigantic plowed into the ground. Want to see what dropped?
Items. I hope they don't run straight there. I want to collect more stuff in this area. Oh well.
Is that iron?
So this is what fell out of the sky? I wonder what it could be. I can't see anything, but there's something here. A wall that's invisible? Well, now I'm completely stumped.
Hey, it's Murdy. Oh wait, that's a different series.
Are you okay? Hang in there.
You there! Hand over the child, now!
What are you guys?
Don't talk, just put the girl down and go!
That's an absurd request, and you know it!
That's
no
an absurd
one would ever
voice.
Leave an unconscious girl's side!
And I guess we'll have to take her by force.
They have guns, though.
In place, stiffer than boards even.
But time is still passing.
The slightest. It's almost like they're dolls. Did that girl's signet do all this?
I would just take advantage and start stabbing them while they can't move.
Her signet vanished? Is that even possible? I don't know what's going on, but let's leave this place while we can.
Thank you. Oh man, I remember like Infinite Undiscovery where you had to carry that girl around while stuff is trying to kill you. I'm hoping they don't do the same thing with this. Could not get hit. I think two hits killed you. I'm gonna go back and watch one of my old videos just to see that again. This is the right way. I think I have a video of that game.
Again?
Predictable.
We have to hurry.
Hey, at least his parents weren't in town.
Fidel! You've come back to us!
Was the village attacked? Yeah. They descended on us last night. We were able to fend them off thanks to the vigilance of our scouts, but...
And everyone else? Are they okay?
We took heavy losses. Right now, the injured are being treated at the infirmary, but... there aren't many left who can fight.
I see.
We're trying our best. Patching the holes in our lines with those who can still walk, but... I'm not sure there's a point. So, what about the reinforcements you asked for? They'll send some, right?
About that. Actually...
That can wait, Miki. Let's hold off until we talk to the mayor about it tomorrow. More importantly, we have this kid.
They weren't going that
long. When did you have time during your journey to the capital to put a bun in the oven? I didn't think you could make one that quickly.
You know very well she's not ours, Ted. We rescued her on the way here.
She's been out cold the whole way here, so I want to have her rest at my place.
Right, right. That's how it is. Go right ahead. See you tomorrow, I guess.
Okay, just run through them. Is this even his room? like how her feet bounce. I remember that one Star Ocean where, like, you ask some girl for her autograph and she just writes it on your shirt and it stays on your shirt.
Her breathing stabilized, so I think it's safe to say she's in the clear. The fact that she still hasn't regained consciousness after a whole night isn't very comforting, though.
All we can do is wait.
I guess you're right.
Let's meet up again later.
You going over to meet with the mayor?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Sorry to throw you to the wolves like this.
I'm fine. Just look after the girl.
Alright, I am gonna save and take a little break. I might actually play something else when I come back though, just FYI. Or I should just go to sleep. Yeah, I'll go to sleep. I'll play this again tomorrow. Thanks for watching.